So we've come some ways in terms of our relationship with the customer. I'm an old fart now. I can remember when we used to refer to customers as meters. Right? And then we really got active when we referred to meters as customers. I got in trouble last year during the storm because I said we had, 300,000 customers out. We had 300,000 meters out. We had 1 million customers out. So even I, who think I'm thinking about the future relationships, truly shame on me. So we're getting our way to thinking about end users as real live people that are dynamic and moving around and doing all these things, but we have some way to go. But I'll tell you where I think it ends up. I think it ends up where every customer is unique. There is no such thing as a rate class in this new platform grid. No such thing as a rate class. Why should there be, right? Why can't you customize to meet the needs of every customer? Why can't you do that? And I think in some ways the telecom business has gone through this, right? You had two offerings and you had to sign a long-term contract and you tried to leave, you lost your phone number and da-da-da-da-da-da, right? And we're working our way through that to the point where now you get to pick your pattern and it's your phone number and if you want to leave next month, you can meet, right? So that new relationship, remember, the customer is no longer yours by monopoly, right? It's there by service choice, and every customer is going to have a chance to pick the menu of a relationship that they want to have.